What if the human mind could directly connect with technology? No keyboards, no touchscreens, just pure thought. Welcome to the world of technopathy. Technopathy, a term that sounds like it was lifted straight from a science fiction novel, is the ability to interact with technology using the mind. It's not about controlling machines with a wave of your hand or a nod of your head. It's about reaching out with your thoughts, your consciousness, and touching the digital world. Imagine a world where your thoughts can control your smartphone, your computer, your home appliances, even your car. A world where the line between the human mind and the digital realm becomes so blurred, it's almost non-existent. This is the world technopathy promises. In the realm of healthcare, technopathy could revolutionize the way patients interact with their medical devices. Those with mobility challenges could operate their prosthetics or wheelchairs effortlessly, with a mere thought. The deaf could hear again, with cochlear implants directly connected to their thoughts, bypassing the need for sound waves. The blind could see, with the help of thought-controlled visual aids. In the field of entertainment, imagine gaming where you are not just a player, but part of the game itself. Your thoughts could control your character's actions, making the gaming experience more immersive than ever before. Or consider a movie experience where you can control the storyline with your mind. The possibilities are mind-boggling. However, as with any powerful tool, technopathy comes with its own set of challenges and ethical questions. How do we ensure the security of our thoughts in a world where they can control technology? What happens if someone hacks into our mind-controlled devices? And perhaps the most troubling question of all, where do we draw the line between man and machine? So, what does this journey into technopathy comprise? It's the exploration of a new frontier where the human mind and technology merge. It's the promise of a future where our thoughts can control our digital environment, making our lives easier and more convenient. It's the thrill of stepping into a video game or a movie and becoming part of the action. But it's also the sobering reminder of the ethical and security challenges that come with such power. Technopathy is more than just a concept. It's a potential reality, a future that could be just around the corner. And as we stand on the brink of this exciting new era, we must prepare ourselves for the challenges and opportunities that come with it. Technopathy, a bridge between the human mind and the digital world, promises a future that is as exciting as it is daunting. It's not just about controlling technology with our minds, it's about redefining our relationship with the digital world. As we venture into this brave new world, let us do so with a sense of awe, curiosity, and responsibility.